Welcome to Change.gov. My name is Paul Schmitz. I'm a member of the Innovation and Civil Society team. Thank you so much for the great outpouring of ideas that we received over the last week in regard to the projects and organizations you've been part of that are making a great difference in your communities. We received more than 1,500 responses that covered a wide range of organizations from economic development, LGBT support, faith-based initiatives, hunger programs, and almost everything in between. Here are a few examples. Roberto is a police officer in Miami-Dade County who works with the schools. He believes that collaborative efforts with students, parents, faculty, and other stakeholders are important for reducing school violence. And he's convinced of the need to develop research-based best practice youth programs. We agree. We think that it's time that the government invest in what works. And we have to find the best programs across the country where we know there's evidence that they're making a difference, especially in the lives of children. And we need to find ways to replicate those programs. Whether it's mentoring programs, after-school programs, or programs in schools, we know that many more young people need opportunities, and we need to find those that work and replicate them so that more young people have access to that opportunity. Daniel's a graduate of AmeriCorps, and he spent a year of service making a difference in his community while also gaining skills that have helped him in his career. He encourages the Obama administration to help make a year of national service part of our communal expectations of young people. Well, the good news is that President-elect Obama has called for a major expansion of national service in this country. He calls for increasing AmeriCorps, Peace Corps, and other efforts to get citizens to get involved with service and volunteering in their communities. We think it's very important, and we think that's what America is about. It's about people coming together and making a difference. And President-elect Obama has called for a major expansion of these efforts. Eva belongs to an all-volunteer board that runs a community farmers market. They connect many community members directly with local sources of food and the farmers who grow it. They provide some community members with food via a local food bank, and they provide a large annual monetary donation to a local senior citizen center. We think this work is great, and it's part of the change that we know is happening all across America. We know that you're already involved, and many of you shared your stories of how you're involved. The question is, how can government be a better supporter of the work that you're doing? And that's something we're looking at. How can we stimulate more civic engagement, more leadership, and more efforts like this all across the country? Because we rise and fall as one nation, one people. It's important that we work together, and it's important we support great work like this. This is a very exciting time because the Obama-Biden administration will make service and social innovation a cornerstone of their plan to change America. We know that you're already doing incredible things across the country, like those you shared on our website this week, and we want to continue supporting that effort. On Martin Luther King Day, we're going to have a National Day of Service in which we're going to ask citizens to come together across the country in every community to work together to make a difference. But even more importantly, we're going to ask you to make a deeper commitment to what you can do in your homes, in your lives, in your communities, and on the causes you care about to make a greater difference throughout the year. Because right now in this country, we need an all-hands-on-deck approach to solving our most pressing problems. And we hope that you'll join us in making America a better place for all of us. Thank you and happy holidays.